Good afternoon. Ni hao. I am Professor Mohammed Waris Farooka, Professor of Surgery at Services Institute of Medical Sciences, Services Hospital, Lahore. It is my great honor and privilege to represent my medical college at the inaugural session of China-Pakistan Traditional Chinese Medicine Technical Training Course 2020. This training course will provide the Pakistani students with basic and advanced knowledge and technical skills in the field of traditional Chinese medicine. Pakistani students will have a chance to communicate and learn the traditional Chinese medicine basic and advanced techniques. And most important, this will bring the two countries together. Language barrier is a hurdle for the communication. Both Chinese and Pakistani language translation of the course will make it easier for the viewers and participants. China has different medical education system, and traditional Chinese medicine plays a very important role in this part of area. This is beginning of the new era of cooperation between Pakistan and China in medical sector. I again would like to say thanks to Dr. Muhammad Shahbaz and leaders of KINCOB.